I went to a public school and then I came to Mid-Pack. I was very skeptical on whether I'd fit in or not, but I think Mid-Pack's that place where you can be challenged and be in a very homey environment, and that's where new friendships are created as well.